So students, let us start with our first type of sentence, that is assertive sentence. Now, an assertive sentence states or declares something. It can be affirmative or negative. It always begins with the subject and ends with the full stop. Now, what it is said, an assertive sentence states or declares something. For example, it declares, for example, see, the sun rises in the east. This is declared, already declared. Now, the sun sets in the west. It is also declared. So, it is, this type of sentences are known as assertive sentences. Let us see the examples. It was a boring film. Now, it was a boring film. It is already declared. And this is which type of sentence? Affirmative. Now, in assertive sentences, in all this type of sentences, there are two types, that is affirmative. Affirmative means positive. Now, it was not a boring film. This is, in bracket, it is given negative. Now, negative means what? The negative sentence contains the word like no, not, none, nothing, never, etc. So, in first sentence, there was not a word. No, not, like, this type of words were not there. But in second sentences, there was the word, what, not. It was not a boring film. So, this is which type of sentence? Negative. But it comes under the heading of assertive sentence. Now, let us see the next type, that is imperative sentence. An imperative sentence make a request or gives a command or an instruction. Now, what is imperative sentence? It gives it, the sentence which makes a request or gives command or an instruction is known as imperative sentence. Now, this sentence can also be affirmative or negative, and it also always ends with a full stop. Now, request. If you want a pencil from your pen, you will say, please give me your pencil. So, this is what? This is a request. Now, command. If your teacher tells you, stand up everyone. So, this is what? That is a command given by teacher. Instruction. Instruction, suppose your parents tells to you, don't go outside. Otherwise, don't eat the food from outside. So, that is what? That is the instruction given by your father. So, these were the examples. Let us see the examples from the books. Clear the table immediately. This is which type of sentence? Affirmative. Now, be quiet, please. This is also affirmative. Don't hurry. This is negative. Why? Because here not word has been come. So, it is negative. Now, clear the table immediately. Now, it may be request also or it may be instruction also. Sentence. You can listen to the sentence and you can just judge which type of sentence it is. It is whether it is a request, whether it is a command or whether it is an instruction. Be quiet, please. Now, if your teacher tells, be quiet, please. So, this is, it may be instruction also. If she is not angry and she says, simply be quiet, please. So, this is what? This may be a request also. It may be a command. If your teacher gives you instruction, it may be of instruction also. So, an imperative sentence does not have a subject. Now, in imperative sentence, it doesn't have the subject. The subject you is understood. We have to understood the subject. See, you can see in this all three type of sentences, there is no subject. So, we have to just imagine that you is the subject over here. Then, the imperative sentence giving negative information generally begins with don't or do not. Now, for example, what it is said in imperative sentence, if the negative sentence is there, it always generally begins with what? Don't or do not. Is it clear, this two type of sentences? Now, remaining two types we will see in next video. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.